Look around. Everything you see, colors, shapes, light, and shadow, is only possible thanks to our eyes. But have you ever wondered, where did eyes come from? Why do some living beings have simple eyes while others have extremely complex ones? How did the eye actually appear in the first place? Chapter 1. The Beginning of Life. There were no eyes. When life first appeared on Earth, around 3.5 billion years ago, there were no eyes at all. The first living beings were simply single-celled bacteria. They had neither a nervous system nor sense organs. They only had the most basic biological functions to survive and reproduce. But over time, life gradually took on more complex forms. Chapter 2. The Emergence of Light-Sensitive Proteins. At some point, certain organisms began to develop proteins called opsins. These proteins reacted to light. In other words, these organisms could now distinguish between light and no light. This was a huge evolutionary step because sensing light helped detect danger in advance or locate energy sources. Chapter 3. The Ability to Move Toward Light, Phototaxis. Organisms with simple light-sensing ability began moving toward light sources. This phenomenon is called phototaxis. For example, some primitive organisms would orient themselves toward light because it was crucial for photosynthesis and energy. Chapter 4. Depressions that could detect light direction. About 600 million years ago, some multicellular organisms began grouping their light receptors in one part of the body. Sometimes, these receptors were located in a small depression. These depressions allow the organism to detect the direction from which light was coming. This was not yet seeing, but it was the ability to sense direction, a very important stage. Chapter 5. Eye spots and directional vision. Over time, these depressions deepened, forming what we call eye spots. These could now distinguish not only light and shadow, but also direction and rough shape differences. You can still see this stage in some modern mollusks, for example, the patella, a type of limpet. Chapter 6. The Camera Type Eye, a Miraculous Leap. In many organisms, these eye spots eventually closed in, leaving a small opening, a pinhole, that could now focus light on a specific spot. The most fascinating thing is that camera-type eyes evolved independently multiple times in different groups of animals. For example, humans, octopuses, and some jellyfish all have camera-type eyes, yet they do not share a common ancestor with such eyes. Chapter 7. The Addition of a Lens, Focus and Precision. Around 500 million years ago, some organisms developed a transparent substance in front of the eye, a lens. This lens focused light more precisely, improving the quality of the image. At the same time, the retina, a layer of nerve cells, could receive light and convert it into nerve impulses. This was now real vision. Chapter 8. Other parts of the eye form. Gradually, eyes became more complex and functional. New structures were added, each improving the overall performance of vision. Iris controls the size of the pupil and regulates the amount of light entering the eye. Eyelids and tears protect the eye from external factors and keep it moist and healthy. Eye muscles control eye movement, allowing vision in multiple directions. Blood vessels and nerves nourish the retina and rapidly transmit visual signals to the brain. Each part complemented the others, making the process of vision highly effective. Chapter 9. Why was it useful? Why did it evolve so much? Evolution preserves what is advantageous. Vision gave living beings the ability to spot predators early, find prey more easily, and select suitable mates for reproduction. From the simplest light-sensitive cells to the human eye, every stage increased an organism's chance of survival and reproduction. The eye is not just an organ. It is a living testament to billions of years of evolutionary history. If a journey that began with a single drop of light has reached the depths of the human eye, then nature's patience and persistence truly can create miraculous results. Thank you for watching. Hopefully, we'll meet again in another video.